Hi, so here I want to show how alpha beta works for these two shapes. First hexagon, for alpha it can move 180 and for beta it can move 60 degrees. For this triangle shape, for alpha it can move 360 and for beta it's also 360.